3 common misconceptions about vaccines. What is the vaccine? Vaccine is an antigenic preparation used to create specific active immunity, in order to increase the body's resistance to a specific number of pathogens. New research also opens the way for vaccines to treat certain diseases, therapeutic vaccines, 1 in immunotherapy. The term vaccine originates from vaccines, the virus that causes cattle beef, but when vaccines are given to people, they help to prevent smallpox. Vaccination is called vaccination or vaccination or vaccination, although the vaccines are not only inoculated, injected, but can also be introduced into the body through the mouth. Many mothers are afraid of vaccines causing side effects, or that it is dangerous to have 2 vaccines at the same time. Vaccination early in childhood is a simple way to help children increase immunity, prevent disease long time. According to the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, in 2015, the world has 19.4 million newborns, accounting for nearly 20%, bypassing the basic vaccines. Many parents are still hesitant to vaccinate children, because of the following misunderstandings. Vaccines cause side effects. Many parents fear that vaccination can cause children to have health-related side effects, even death. However, today's vaccines meet the standards of the World Health Organization, WHO, and are rigorous testing by national health authorities. Post-vaccination reactions are usually mild and temporary, common as pain in the arm or mild fever. The risk of injury or death from vaccines is very small, compared to the benefits of vaccination. It is dangerous to have multiple vaccines at the same time. At preventive medical facilities, staff can give 2 shots at the same time. This raises concerns parents whether increasing the risk of side effects or overloading with the baby's immune system. In fact, each dose of vaccine helps the body to produce its own immune response and antibody. According to the American Advisory Committee on Immunization Practices, ACIP, and the American Academy of Pediatric Anesthesia, AAP. Infants can receive multiple vaccines at the same time to prevent many diseases as soon as possible. Also, save time and effort for parents. The vaccine causes autism. This concern comes from a 1998 study, claiming that MMR vaccine, measles, mumps, rubella, causes autism in children. However, in 2004, the American Institute of Medicine reported that there was no scientific evidence of the link between the MMR vaccine and autism. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, also announced similar results by 2010. UNICEF said nearly 30% of deaths in children under 5 were due to communicable diseases. Vaccination has saved 3 million children worldwide and 750,000 children from disability each year. The vaccine has completely eradicated chickenpox since 1979, eliminating polio in 2000, pushing back neonatal tetanus from 2005. The program also reduced the number of measles cases to 3,010, with 844 cases of pertussis, 410 cases of diphtheria. Full immunization helps children avoid many dangerous diseases. Parents should consult a health professional and follow the vaccination schedule to increase the vaccine's effectiveness. Important achievements of vaccines and vaccines in the world. Pigs, which killed 2 million people each year until the late 1960s, were swept away in 1979, following global vaccination campaigns. The number of cases of polio fell from over 300,000 per year in the 1980s to only 358 cases in 2014. 2/3 of developing countries have eliminated neonatal tetanus. The number of measles deaths reported has dropped from 2.6 million a year to 122,000 in 2012. The number of deaths associated with pertussis has decreased from 1.3 million a year to 63,000 in 2013. Diphtheria cases have decreased from 80,000 cases in 1975 to less than 10,000 cases today. Vaccination against Haemophilus influenza B, HIB, has reduced the incidence of HIB disease in Europe by 90% in Europe for 10 years. The World Health Organization estimates that the payment of polio has helped governments save $1.5 billion a year in treatment and rehabilitation costs. Clearing sickness saves $275 million per year for direct medical care. According to a report by the U.S. Department of Health, $1 for the measles mumps rubella vaccine alone costs $21.